If you ever see this video playing on TV, you need to run and seek shelter. Let me explain. When CNN first launched in 1980, the founder stated that their broadcast would only be signed off if the world came to an end. He went a step further and had a performance recorded, and he set it to only play if the world was ending. It's a performance of the hymn "Nearer My God to Thee," which is allegedly the same song that was playing as the Titanic sank.